The boy called Estel was not told his true name, Aragorn, until he was 20 years old and had come of age. That was when he was given the shards of Narsil, the broken sword that had belonged to his ancestor, Elendil. was a fierce battle, but Aragorn's skill with a blade made sure he bested the foul Uruk, known as Lurtz. Alas, it was too late, for Boromir lay mortally wounded. He had fought bravely to save both Merry and Pippin, but the Uruk-hai were too many.
They were captured?
That they were. Master Frodo and I managed to escape down the river, but the Uruk-hai had mistaken Merry and Pippin for the ring-bearers and swept them up. Now the foul beasts were set to take the poor hobbits to their master, Saruman, who knew what kind of fate awaited them. They were lucky, see? They had Aragorn looking out for them. He picked up their trail into the plains of Rohan, and the chase was on.